lot to toast about on this Thirsty Thursday. Today is National Mojito Day, and Molina's Cantina is celebrating its 78th anniversary this month. Owner Ricardo Molina and bartender Stephanie, they are here to help us celebrate. Buenos dias. Good morning.
Good morning.
All right, so we're going to start making some mojitos, Stephanie, while we start the interview and talk a little bit about the amazing history of Molina's, the oldest family-owned and operated Tex-Mex restaurant in Houston. How does that feel, Ricardo?
Well, it's we've been doing it so long, it doesn't feel any different for us, but we've done it all our life. But thank goodness our grandparents started it. I own it with my brothers now. We're the third generation doing it.
Amazing. Since 1941. And a lot of the menu items are still the same. Is that correct?
It is. The Tex-Mex items, we use the same recipes. We don't change. We do small batch cooking in-house. We've added some new items, obviously, over the years, but original recipes are original recipes.
Fantastic. And I know that George and Barbara Bush enjoyed the restaurant. They visited often. And in fact, I know that I happened to walk into Molina's back in the 90s, and I also stumbled upon the president. So very exciting to have that kind of stature in the restaurant, that even the president enjoyed it, right?
Yeah, they were great people. Wonderful people, so nice to our staff, always real accommodating, take pictures with folks. You know, we really miss them.
For sure. All right, so we hear the shaking going on, Stephanie. What are you doing right now?
I am making an original mojito, traditional.
Outstanding. And then you're going to help me make another type, right?
Yes.
So there she goes. She's pouring it. Shaking is important. What else is important for a good mojito?
Well, a good mojito, you've got to have good product. You have to have limes, fresh limes. If you don't have fresh limes, make something different.
Okay.
You have to have simple syrup, which is just sugar, diluted sugar, and a good quality rum.
Perfect.
And from that, you always use mint. You use mint, simple syrup, rum, and some soda to top it. The fruits that you want to add, just pick a good fruit that you can find in season and do it. And I believe
all right, tell me what I should do then.
Okay.
And meanwhile, tell me, because you guys have some specials going on as well, right?
We're featuring mojitos today, and these are the ones we're featuring. Mango, strawberry, and the original lime.
Outstanding. So you put about a cup of ice,
cup
and then what
ice,
I do?
Get a few strawberries.
Strawberries, just how many? About just
about three. Okay, three or
as much as you want. Okay, there we go. We put them in there.
And then we get a little bit of mint.
A little bit of mint. How many
maybe like
leaves,
four.
Maybe? And here we go. One, two, three, four. So
awesome.
You don't have to be specific,
you have to
but
be
more
specific.
Or less, because it doesn't make
a
difference.
Lines, maybe like four lines.
Maybe
and
three or four. Oh, you squeeze them before. Here we go.
Yes.
Okay, squeeze like that. We don't have, maybe for the time, I won't sit here and squeeze all of them, but let's pretend
and
I did.
See. And then we four. Just get a shot of rum.
A shot of rum or two,
yes.
Depends, right?
And a syrup.
Okay, and I know that you all also have several locations. The first one, was at Westheimer?
Yeah, the first, and that one since 1965.
1965, and then you also have,
just
hold on, here
it,
we go. All right, shake it. You also
perfect.
Have a new one opening up, right?
Well, we have one in the works in Fulshear, Texas.
In Fulshear, outstanding. And the other one is in Bellaire.
Bellaire.
All right, well, we're going to say salude as we go off to commercial, and you can visit molinascantina.com for more information. Happy Mojito Day, everybody. Drink responsibly, and salude. I'm going to say see you guys
salud.
After the break. Salude, thank you so much for being here.